Welcome to one of the last great relics in the NFL, Arrowhead Stadium, for this interconference matchup between the Lions and the Chiefs.
Back in your days when you had to take on a team from the AFC, didn't know them all that well. What was it like as we have this little interconference matchup today?
Well, I thought back in those days, Jim, we were about ready to show them what toughness and hard hitting was. Today it's a little different. But I'll tell you this, this NFC team, they are a hard hitting bunch.
They're setting up return. And they're all over at the 18-yard line.
Hey, what do you got?
Running back, run, the receiver in the slot.
The defense doesn't want to give up runs like this, so how do they stop it?
Well, they start crowding the line of scrimmage, so you keep crowding that line of scrimmage. Look out, they'll throw it on the top.
Second down.
A lot of teams don't do it because it takes a strong arm quarterback to get it.
Man up, man up. Searching for space to the right. Has the first down. Now looking for more.
You start out the game, it's early. You pick up a couple first downs, and you think you can't be stopped.
Let's see how they back motion, up motion, the big motion. Play here. Back to the ground now. First down. And he's tackled at the 32-yard line. And that's the type of run I think this offense would take all game long, Phil.
Would they ever? They would love this. This is showing your dominance here. The offensive line doing a good job, but also a solid job by the running back picking up some good yards.
To Calvin Johnson.
Touchdown.
Nowadays, these receivers can do it all. Look at the jump catch by the wide receiver. Defensive back in. No chance here.
He put the ball on the tee, and he's about to kick off. Jamal Charles is
Let's
in the backfield.
Alex
Smith looking long. Inaccurate. This play set up by
Get ready.
The Lions. They're going back up top. He's looking to the right here on this throw. Holding on to the quarterback. They hit him, but he was able to still make the play and get the completion.
Look at the face of the quarterback right now. He's looking at those offensive linemen going, okay, we got a good play there, but can you give me a little bit more time? He does need more.
Let's go.
Now it's time to back it up.
When it's well timed, the offense doesn't have time to react, and they get a good sack.
Get ready. 188. 188.
This time a short action pass. Look what it leads to. All those yards after the catch. Nice run, nice catch. Touchdown.
Ryan Sucka, ready for the kickoff.
Well, it's so hard to do this nowadays, to jar the football out of the hands of the receiver.
Alert!
But the defender did it that time. He hit him, that football came loose.
Man left, man left.
Coming up, second down. The handoff to Reggie Bush. He's got a wide open.
Good job that time by the running back getting down the field and picking up big yards.
Watch the blitz, watch the blitz.
First down here after the run. Stafford standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. But it falls incomplete.
Number nine has his pass ball incomplete.
Second down. Easy alert!
This will be second down.
Hey! Hey, looks like this! Alert! You're coming! Easy alert!
Take the snap from the shotgun. There's a great catch.
Oh. One thing to be able to throw the football that high and hard, but another. He found the right receiver to throw to and put it right on.
See the man. Just like this. Motion. Watch the blitz. Watch the blitz. Watch the blitz.
Here's the first snap after the big play.
Tight left, tight left. Going down.
Nice pass. Got it in the gun. Throws to the right. Caught it, but his feet are out of bounds.
Can't complete the
pass. Give the secondary credit for this passing. Now it's hard to make plays, but a good play there in another incomplete pass.
the Chiefs
get ready.
Come to the line, and they put their receivers in a bunch formation. First and 10. That's a big pass behind the line.
Things you could do on first down, and what do you come up? You come up with that play. That was just a bad play call.
Alex Smith.
Well, let's go. Red 38.
Charles is going to secure the football on the toss.
Hand him out.
23 bucks. Gets the call. 3 yard gain on the play.
Get ready! Red 38! Red 38!
We'll use one of its timeouts right here. The Lions deep.
Let's go!
Let's go!
Let's go!
Let's go!
Not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
Get ready.
Brings in an extra member of the secondary. He'll go nickel.
Catch is made by Dwayne.
I don't think he's got a good job on the defense. It's fourth and short. They kind of know what the offense is going to do. They were not ready, and they give up the first down.
That's going to do it for the first quarter. We'll be back from Kansas City for the start of the second after the break. The Chiefs still possess the football as we begin the second quarter. Alex Smith will take it right
back.
And the second quarter is underway with this snap.
You got to keep your offense.
Watch the blitz.
Let's go.
Run.
Nice job. That job by the defense. They were ready for the run.
Man.
They stopping for a short game. Short throws, sooner or later, that defense is going to come up, and when they come up, that's when you throw it over the top.
That reception gave them a first down. Takes it from the strong eye.
Well, to this guy with his legs and the size of the refrigerator, so hard to wrap him up. That's why he picked up the big game.
Alex Smith will take it right from the center.
Man intercepted.
They bring him to the
target. Nobody's open. Tries to force the pass, and look, what's it turn into? An interception. That was a running play that time by the offense and picked up some good yards. Nothing like it. Show the defense you're willing to get in there and slug it out and get some tough running yards.
I got press.
Second down and two to go after the running play.
Man, easy.
Three down.
Mark 55!
Gonna take it from the gun. Pass. Always aware of the change.
The quarterbacks and receivers in this NFL now are so good. It's so easy for them to throw and catch and just keep picking up those first downs.
Easy.
Out in the slot. First and 10, and again to Reggie Bush. They break it.
stopped the offense at time on first down. Now the defense is at this
situation.
Going across the middle, and he hauls it in. Now they take the ball to the first side of the field.
That's going to be a good play-action pass team. Nice to have
a good running game.
Make the defense dig in and try to stop your runs. When they do that, you fool them. You fake it. You throw it down the field. That's about as easy as it gets.
You're down 3-10.
Can you get to the quarterback before he has time to recognize the blitz and throw it to a receiver?
Alert! Hey!
Quarterback and in wonderful position to knock the pass down.
Alert!
Matthew Stafford looking long. Very nearly intercepted.
Near midfield, fourth down. What do you do? I got the answer right here. You punt it. Play field position. Make the other offense drive the length of the field to score.
Alert!
Long ball to Calvin Johnson. They failed to convert, and now a change of possession.
I'll give the defense some credit here. They stopped them on fourth and long. Well, they should. Take that back. I'm not giving them any credit. I'm giving the blame to the offense. Bad decision.
They come to the line.
Let's go. Let's go. 295.
Jamal Charles carries the football. They knock him down behind the line.
Credit. On first down, so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
2-minute warning. Second down here.
Get ready.
Third and long, what you probably will have to do is either surprise them with a run or throw it short and hope somebody can make a play and pick up the first down.
Offense lines up. Third down and 12. The screen play is on. They pounce on them.
That's another thing I hate to hear. This time, the offense throws it behind the yard markers on the screen pass. Good execution. They pick up a first down.
Let's go.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. Smith from the gun.
There's no doubt about it. When you score like that to tie up the game, it shifts momentum. And it's all up now to the offense of the other team to get back out there.
Chiefs getting set for kickoff.
Hey, looks like
shotgun formation incomplete.
got away with one that time. It wasn't a good play in there, Carter. It was just bad timing by the quarterback and receiver.
40 gut.
Johnson's going to get set in the slot for this snap.
Mike 56.
Second and 10. He'll fire it out to the left. Picks up maybe three.
Alert!
Bush is running back normally, but this time lined up as a receiver in the slot. Back in shotgun formation. Brandon Flowers picks off that pass.
To free up the halfback so he can go in between them and get in the secondary and make a big play.
Charles is lined up in a single back formation.
95.
That time I got to blame the running guard. He made a bad read. His vision was terrible. He makes the wrong decision. And it cost his team yards.
Throwing now to his left. Right where
always a good job to pick up some yards when you're in the red zone. Nice throw by the quarterback, and he gets the completion.
Chip shot here. There's a flag right there.
Offside defense.
Players from both sides made an appeal.
Still first down.
Referees say it's on the defense.
There won't be many teammates congratulating him after that kick. They had a chance to go ahead with that field goal try. They miss it. The team is really down because of it. Give the offensive line just a lot of credit. It's first and goal. They just line up and power the football in there. Nice run, but a great job by the O-line.
Hey! Easy to alert!
That turns into an 8-point trip, the touchdown and the two.
This offense and the head coach and the offensive coordinator, they're all aggressive. So, hey, well, it's not good enough just to get a touchdown. They want to get that extra point, or 2 points. Nice job that time.
And they crash into him, ending the return at the 20-yard line. Someone's been injured out there. Hold on a minute.
That's a good job. He's able to get up and get off the field. And my guess is he's going to be okay.
Get ready.
Catch is made by Dwayne Bowe. A foot race to the end zone. The 10. Chiefs.
You never know with the talent of these guys nowadays. Little short passes. You think they're harmless, and look what happens. They got so much talent all the way down the field for the score.
Well, this works out about...
Well, let's go! Brent 38!
And they'll go for that 2-point conversion. He's looking to the right here on this throw. Gains 12.
That's the defense. They get ball down there. They're behind. They just can't sit back there and keep bending. You got to take some chances. Go on the offensive, on the defensive side, and just make things happen.
Easy, easy.
Three down. Mike 55. Mike 55.
Watch the blitz.
Standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Reaches out and grabs it.
They love to see coverage.
5-yard gain.
Because they know they're going to drop back and just throw the short passes underneath. Good job by the quarterback taking the
shot. Hey, man. Easy alert.
Hey, here we go. Watch the blitz.
Good job by the receiver, out from the defensive back. Good
play
by the quarterback.
Three down.
Mike, 55. Right there in the middle, 55.
Right receiver is no good. He's to the right.
As much as these guys practice during the offseason, training camp, during the week, you think receivers and quarterbacks would always be on the same page. That time they were not. And it's another incomplete pass.
Alert!
He's coming! Get a first down.
But I like this call. They make it. The offense executes, and they pick up the first down. Man-to-man coverage, you against him.
Easy, easy.
Touch on those deep passes. That time he overthrows the receiver.
Alert!
This drive
is about
to reach the 10th play of the series.
Watch the man. See the man.
Watch the blitz. Watch the blitz.
Halfway through the third quarter.
Well, they always say if you get your hands on the football, you got to make the catch. Yeah, right. The guy that made that rule up wasn't getting hit as he was trying to catch the football. Nice hit that time by the defender.
Take it right from the
get
center.
Get ready!
Working that left side. Interception. Runs out of bounds.
My man.
Want to take advantage of it. The defense did. The opportunity was there. They get a chance to intercept the football. They do. Now, can their offense take advantage of this situation? Good players on offense now. You can never have enough points, so keep padding on that lead. Good job. Good score.
The Lions lining up for the point after.
Extra point was good.
The Chiefs are anxious to return the kickoff.
That's a touchback.
The kickoff is down for a touchback.
Charles,
let's go.
He stayed on the wide receiver. He was reading the quarterback, so it was easy for him to knock the
ball down.
Go after that last.
Pull it down. Third
and three. The Chiefs now move the chains. He's in the clear. The 40, the 30, the 20, the 10.
Touchdown. Chiefs.
And all alone. Touchdown. Even on short passes. Is a big, big deal when you put it on them right in stride. Look what happens. They catch them in stride. They don't slow down, of course, and good things happen. Nice touchdown run. Lining up.
Get ready. Two get it fired.
I think it takes a lot of weight from the football team. It's a terrible decision. Now we'll find out if that 1 point comes back to haunt.
He gets hit. It should have been a complete pass, but he gets hit. He just throws that football on the ground, and the pass is incomplete. Just seconds. Looking to the right side and throwing. Tackled down.
Good job by the quarterback that time. Makes the decision. Throws it short. It does not get the first down, but I promise you, third and short is a lot easier than third and long.
Mike 56.
Alert!
Third and five. Looking to the right here on this throw.
The first pass. When the offensive linemen make it look like it's a run, the linebackers are all near the line of scrimmage and easy to throw it down the field for that completion.
Alert!
Well, the quarterback can't get him open. He threw to the right guy that time, but the coverage was so good by the defense, nowhere to get the completion.
Easy, alert!
The Chiefs come in with a nickel. Second and 10. Matthew Stafford looking long. The pass is picked off by Terry. Breaks away. Good job by the defense.
Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did, they got the interception.
Please, please. 15. Get ready.
We'll take it right to the first and 10. Fire it out to the left. And he makes the catch. He's passed the first down. Some patience. Don't try to do it all one play. Pick up first down.
Get ready. Two down and five.
First down here. After completion. Looks into the running back.
With his speed, he sees it opening and he can make it happen. Takes it all the way for the touchdown run.
They're going to bypass.
Well, let's go. Brad 38.
That time by the defense so quick and so fast, that's why they stopped it. Sit on it. They are aggressive. They take risk, and what a game!
Alert!
Set! 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 Set!
Set! Set! Set! Set! Set!
People love to go for two in this game, don't they?
Well, they do. And you know what? Now I guess you and I just can't sit here and blast the coach for a bad decision. When you pick up the 2 points, you can't complain about what they're trying to do.
Alex Smith will take it right from
get
the
ready. Three.
Three.
Yards from pay dirt. The Chiefs will come to the line trying to put together a scoring drive here in the fourth.
Gain on the run that time by the offense. When you're running football teams, listen, there's going to be a lot of ugly plays that don't work. You just got to keep running.
Let's go.
We'll take it.
Break 38.
Second down. Eight. And that's Stephen Tomlin. Brings him down.
There has been good pass protection from the quarterback all day long. He has not been sacked much. And he gets another completion.
Interception is strictly
off the quarterback. When you make bad decisions, I don't care how good you can. the results, usually it's going to turn into an interception. That's a good job of at least trying to get the big play, but they cannot get the completion on that long throw.
Alert!
Man,
what he got? What he got?
What he got?
What he got?
56.
Around the receiver, but the receiver big enough, tough enough to go up in there and make so it was easy for him to knock the throw down.
After the
get
end,
ready. Left, man, left.
Right, 88.
He brings up second down.
Three down, three down.
Three, three.
Pull it up.
Quarterback tosses it to the outside.
University of Texas, he might be as fast as running back as there is in this league. You give him a little bit of a window, and he will pick up big yards.
Watch the blitz.
Get ready.
Picking up more than 30 on the previous play. And incomplete.
Anytime your receiver's on any route to the inside in the NFL, they're worried about getting hit. Don't lead them too far in a slant route. Just throw it right at them.
Kickoff. And
watch that long run. I'm winded. That was a nice job by the running back. Good job up front, sustaining the blocks. Offense got to be happy with that.
Easy, alert.
Watch the blitz, watch the blitz.
Watch the blitz,
you
watch the blitz.
You set downs now after double picking tight, up the guys, first on tight. The ground.
Three down, three down.
What? Alert. What do you got?
Here we
what
go, here we go. Watch the blitz, watch the blitz.
We're set, we're ready.
The wide set. Receiver in motion.
Tackle because he is the power tackle, where the left tackle is the pass blocker.
He's coming, he's coming, he's coming.
Set, go ahead,
we have set. Set. Three steps.
He's easy. That time is an easy completion for the quarterback on the play action pass, and it fools the defense because look how aggressive the offensive line is. They sold the play to the defense, and the quarterback took advantage.
2 minutes left in this one now. Back in a moment.
Football way past the receiver deep down the field.
Alert! Alert!
Set, now, second.
Mike 55! Mike 55!
Easy, easy.
Mike 35! Mike 35!
Easy, easy, easy.
Alert!
Let's go, baby!
Set, baby!
Doesn't make a quick enough decision, and the defense gets there.
Easy, easy.
Sack.
I'm coming.
Mike 55. Eat.
Hey.
Easy, lady.
Mike 55.
He sends the halfback in motion.
Motion.
Terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. You're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
Hey. Alert!
Man.
First down. Following the long play.
It's just me and you.
Hey, check right.
Stafford got it.
Here's what happens. These big guys will knock it down.
Easy. Alert!
This has been a long drive so far.
What do you got? Set, alert!
Mike, 55.
What do you got?
They're going to need some therapy.
Alert!
That's a flip.
Alert!
Mike, 55.
15.
40 gut. 40 gut. Watch 35.
80.
Running back in motion here. Second and goal from the 8.
Pass.
Looking to scramble.
Hard to get these hits against quarterbacks now, these blindside hits, because everybody's worried about getting hit as a quarterback, the protections, all the smart things they do, getting rid of the football fast, but they couldn't stop it that time. Big hit.
Easy, alert!
Easy, easy!
Watch the blitz!
Let's go, watch the blitz!
Set the blitz!
180!
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work, and they stop the offense at times. They want to try to stop them, and they make bad mistakes and give up the touchdown.
The Lions lined up now for the point after. Add the extra point. The kick is good. The Chiefs are anxious to return the kickoff. Charles is
get
in
ready.
The backfield. They're going to get him here.
That's what you love to do in the NFL from the defensive side. That time, blitz.
Let's go.
And they get a sack on the
field. No chance. The quarterback is getting very familiar with the ground as he's decked for the second consecutive play.
Pull it up! 188! 188!
I don't know who to blame here. The quarterback held on to the football too long. The offensive line has got to be more aggressive, and it's got to be tougher to keep these guys off them.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third and long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
Coach is going to go for it.
Three. Get ready.
Red 38. Red 38. In the backfield. This is one here where you had to just hold your breath, because just after one touchdown was scored, there would be another one shortly right behind it. A high-scoring affair and a memorable day indeed.
It really was. How exciting, really. The gym, it was just, you said it, one big play after another. But it happened because both of these teams, man, do they have some superstars.